No, it's awesome, right? Especially when you talk rookie players. Like, obviously, Zywoo was one of the guys that took the mantle there for a while, but no.